Nandito naman ako sa Expo. Pangalawang visit ko na to pagpunta dito, guys, sa Expo 2020 Dubai. Ito naman ako, guys, ngayon sa Italia Pavilion. Pipila na naman ako dito sa Italia Pavilion. Pila.
No. The blue one is the European Union.
Ito ko ngayon, nandito ako ngayon, guys, sa Italia Pavilion. Italia Pavilion. Yan, palabas na naman ako guys, lalabas na ako guys.
let's go. Thank you.
Thank you.
American founder, scientist, inventor, and diplomat wrote, "As we enjoy great advantages from the invention of others, we should be glad of an opportunity to serve others by any invention of ours, and this we should do freely and generously."
To information has created a new world that continues to change the way we live, conduct business, and envision tomorrow. Freedom affords us the opportunity to dream, to share, and to create. Invention depends upon bold ideas, unwavering ambition, and the relentless pursuit of a dream. Alexander Graham Bell's telephone single-handedly changed the language of human contact, along with our perception of the modern world, bridging distances that had once kept us separated. At the 1893 Chicago World's Fair, Nikola Tesla illuminated the world as audiences witnessed a new technology, the alternating current, another American invention that now electrifies our world. Modern mobility arrived when the Ford Motor Company revealed the Model T assembly line. The car was now within reach from many, bringing the world closer to their home. Mobility was dramatically expanded by the emergence of the jet age. Air travel changed our perspective of the world below as it became more affordable, resulting in a world in which we more readily impacted one another. Brought new perspective. The Saturn V rockets that powered Americans to the moon helped us see our world from afar for the first time, allowing us to witness how beautiful our world is.
I didn't know this theory. 360 degrees, 120 each. Yeah, it's easy. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
practice in the past.
Yes, not so, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.